Well, we'll do something springtime-ish. Because, for all that it's chucking rain and that, spring flowers are blooming, leaves are budding and bursting forth, and bears are coming out of hibernation. Which is what this song's all about, because it's a retelling of the story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. As I was walked out one May morning to view the leaves and buds a-springing, I saw three bears go wandering by, and Mother Bear, her hands was wringing. Oh dear, oh, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, oh, their Quaker oats I did supply. I left three plates upon the table, but someone had got in the house and scoffed as much as they were able. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, one plate hot and one plate cold and one plate somewhere in between them. But someone swiped the blooming lot. I didn't even have to clean them. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, three empty plates they didn't think to leave a little for the needy. No, the hot one's down the sink. The cold stuff's blocked the sodden beady. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, me husband sits in his armchair and gazes out to the infinite. But when we all got home that day, someone had been sitting in it. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, there was no tea left in the pot. Somebody had been and drank it. And when I went into his room, I found a blonde beneath the blanket. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, I went and I confronted him. He played the innocent. What's more, he said she must have broken in. Well, what a bloomin' fairy story. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh dear, I'm going back to Mother's house. And as for him, I'll not be fretting. He'll get his own tea now, the louse. That's all the oats that he'll be getting. Oh dear, me husband's got no porridge in him. Oh.